Hey guys, and today we're playing House Flippers. I recorded a video for this, but the whole video I was just cleaning. I just cleaned the house, but you couldn't hear myself. So, yeah, I'm just making a new one, and yeah, I decided to clean up my house because this is not a good house for the House Flipper, but our house is so messy. Like we need. What if we called another House Flipper to clean our house? That'd be messed up. That'd be weird. Alright. I think we'll get a date. First. Bathroom doors. I didn't even know it said bathroom doors. Yeah. Let's put this. Here we go. Just like this, you guys. Oof, that's what I'd like to see. What is this? I think that's for the toilet. That's what I was like about to sell that. Okay, I think I need something like this. I think I need this. Oh. Yeah, is this it? Just plaster. No clue what it is. Oh, okay, that was useless. So, okay, we need first. I want to paint my walls. Get my walls nice and painted. Let's see. I want nice. I don't know if there's like a paint section. If I can't really see, so it's messed up. Make it a large one. Yeah. Here we go. The place is about to look really much more nicer. Okay, I think I can upgrade my painting? Yeah, that's what I want to see. This is what I want to see. 50% faster painting. That's what I like. That is what I am looking for. I wonder if. Let's see if we can tell the difference. Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely. My house is probably looking higher. There we go. Already looking nice. Need to get this. Bang, bang, boom. Alrighty, guys. I'll see you guys when I'm done painting like all of this. Alright, you guys. I'm back, and we're almost done painting. Look at this. We have it all nice. Sheesh, I don't even know how this goes. This is so messy. Look at this. Looks pretty nice. I think we're about to run out of paint. I hope we have just enough paint. Here we go, you guys. So it looks kind of fire. I think we're done. This looks super nice. What the heck? There's a stain on his wall. Okay. Yep, you guys, this looks really nice. Nice, you guys. There we go, you guys. That's it. We're done, you guys. This looks really nice. This looks super nice. Now let's buy a bed. Bed. Let's see, what bed do I want? This looks kind of nice. Pet's bed. Dark colored bed. I don't know. It looks like 7. This. No, do not like that. Do not like that bed. Beds. This looks like it's a big bed. It's supposed to be like some type of tech bed. I like that. No nuts. It's kind of cool. Beds. Okay, this one looks kind of nice, I guess. Okay, I guess this will do. It's a little tiny. Man, why is it so difficult to pick a bed? My goodness. Da-da-da. Let's see. I want like a regular looking nice belt like this. Something like this. Yeah, this is what I want. It's a little big. It's a pretty big bed. I guess it's fine. I'm gonna buy a radiator. And here, recently purchased. A radiator should be, okay, I guess not. Slow your roll there, buckaroo. It's not letting me assemble it, and now it's leaking. Oh my gosh. Move. I'm just gonna move this right here. Can I not assemble it? This? There we go. I think it's the bed. Here we go. Sheesh, it's leaking. There we go. Oof. That was scary. Oh, hold on, I gotta mop up this. See, now this is what a mop is gonna be used for. Okay. This is nice. I like it. This bathroom still is ugh. Nasty. Door. Nope. Oh, no. Door. Oh, the door map would be pretty nice. Let's Is there a difference between like bathroom doors and interior doors? Can I just have a door? Really be thankful if I could just have a door. I don't really like the way this looks. I don't want tech. It kind of looks like tech. Come on. I'll just use an interior door. Alright, can I use an interior door? I guess I can't. No, I can't. A little better, these walls do not look that good. Though. This bathroom, too. Can I paint the bathroom? I cannot. But what do I need? I think if I go and I go to here, go to walls. Can I place this on my thing? Hold on, I wonder. Oh, I can't even use it. Sell it. Alrighty. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Okay, let's close this one up. I like the way this is looking. I feel like the bed might be a little too big. I guess that's fine. Oh yeah, this is looking nice. Stretching. Hey guys, sorry that it's nighttime. I forgot to record an outro, so here it is. Bye. Have a good day, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time.